Four disgusting things that men do. Number one, I hate a guy who cannot keep his hygiene up. Fingernails. Number one. I don't like a guy who has his pants hanging all the way down. That is, you can see his whole drawers. That's just disgusting. A guy that wears the same outfit back to back. Meaning, get up, take a shower, put the same outfit on, come back, put the outfit on in the morning. I met a couple guys like that. And what is disgusting? I think that's about it.